Richmond is one of many cities around the country with demonstrations like this. When Danny Davis of the Tates Creek Baptist Association learned of the protest, he knew he had to do something.
It's just like God moved on my heart, said, you know, you really need to be there.
Davis, with the permission of Richmond's mayor, set up a prayer booth.
We went there to pray for the marchers. We went there to pray for the police and the city officials.
However, Davis didn't quite expect to be this close to the action.
We wound up being just almost in a sea of people where we were. I kind of envisioned we would be off to the side, but we were kind of caught up in the middle of it.
He and others began to pray for one another.
We all joined hands and made a huge circle and prayed together.
In that moment, Davis says it was an opportunity to demonstrate the power of loving your neighbor.
Love transcends all boundaries. Love is courtesy, kindness, and respect. And we can give that to anyone. With the power of God, we can certainly do that. God enables us to do that. And everyone deserves that. People of all color, people of different nationalities, we're all made in the image of God.
Davis's message is one of unity and respect for our fellow man.
We as human beings can put up barriers between ourselves and others. And race seems to be one of those. It's easy for us to divide ourselves from others. But see, Jesus breaks down those walls. They come tumbling down because of the gospel, and we are one in Christ. It doesn't matter, again, our ethnicity, our color, our background, our social status. We are one in Christ.
In Madison County, Claire Kopsky, LEX 18 News.